Yo.
So I was thinking just now, like as I was saying in two videos ago about how we're gonna get to freedom no matter what, because that's what life wants. So we'll get there. I also feel like I think I said it actually, that I will also get to wherever I need to go as long as I'm kind of like living and doing stuff like this. It doesn't matter how. So yeah, it'll be good. It's good that I'm just kind of getting my ideas out and sticking to this new routine of this car ride, Uber Eats, talks, and like you know, people will watch it and it'll resonate how it's supposed to resonate, you know, through different minds, and I will grow, you know, through just doing this. It's, like I said, like it's cool that we live in a world where this is possible. I think one problem I have, and I think other people may have this too, is like I'll let my mind race ahead and just be like, oh yeah, like cool, like I'll get on the news through this, you know, like, but like just fast forwarding way too much and overhyping it in my mind of what's gonna happen next. And it's always good to remember to stay in the here and now where. Like your mind is here if you're working at communicating it and getting it out. So you gotta keep doing that, and not just think. You gotta input your mind into the reality and keep watching it resonate and grow, but never leave the reality. So, like I was saying, I was just kind of like sulking for quite a bit recently, and now that I've just kind of been like, let's just start expressing ourselves, I feel way better. So you gotta express them thoughts and keep resonating with the reality and let life take you where it needs to take you. Everyone has a role, like in this massive global play, and no one has your character. Your character is 100% unique, and you gotta play the role that your character has to play. And you may not know what it is, kind of thing, but if you just play it, like it'll come out. So, no matter what. You gotta do. When you're down and you're not doing, you don't see that. You don't see what you see once you start going. So you gotta move forward, even if you don't see the end, and even if you don't know what you're moving towards, and even if you're like super depressed, you gotta move forward so that you could gain the view of what's next. Sergio's tips. Yeah, so what was I saying? Like, yeah, so UFC would be cool, like, but obviously, you know, who am I at this point? Why would anyone want to see me fight? And Arnold Schwarzenegger said something like when he wanted to become, after having done the weightlifting, bodybuilding championships and becoming like the top of that, and then wanting to go into the making movies, people were like, there was resistance, you know, like, oh, you can't even speak English properly, how are you gonna become a big movie star? And he was like, you know, just watch me, and he did it. And then when he wanted to become the mayor of California, people were like, oh, you know, you can't just jump straight into the mayor, you're supposed to go through the ranks, you know, like, start off whatever and move your way up to that. Fuck, those are really hot girls. girl just kind of like walking in the rain, like with her head up, just enjoying it. That was sexy. But basically, he was like, no, that's what like a politician's career is. Like, you know, you start at the bottom and move up. But I'm not a politician. Like, I'm Arnold Schwarzenegger, who was the bodybuilder guy, and then the movie star. And, you know, and so he kind of leapfrogged the conventional way, even though people were telling him that, you know. So, whatever, two things, right? Like, if you have enough self-belief, you can deviate from the norm. If you stick to what you believe in and you follow through, even though naysayers will always be there. But the second thing is that you could kind of leapfrog if you kind of stick to the high level thing. So what I was saying earlier there about jumping into the one mind state and then kind of getting all these high level opportunities. All right, talk to you later.